And he said to speed up if they start getting on top of you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just try to stay in front of your sheep.
Kim's afraid to lie her down because the last judge told her that she shouldn't lie her down. Well, you don't want to stop on the road the whole time.
So where are they going in?
Into the mouth of that thing that she's at. Lie down. See, she did it, and it worked.
You can't go back in with them?
No, you can't go through the obstacle.
If the wind feels it's down in the hospital.
Right, yeah. No, just the person, didn't you?
When we practiced going past those gates.
Get me back there.
Lie her down. Lie her down, Kim.
Oh, go, Kim. Send her back.
Lie down. Kim is, she's afraid to lie her down because the other judge told her she should lie down. But when it's into the corner, and then down through these sheets that are right in front of us, or that are right in front of her.
So if I have a shoe, I've got to go in the other channel.
Yeah, you can't go through it. But you don't have that. So you can walk right around your pants. You just want to hold the sheep up to the ground.